move forward the entire GR1 could be a caregiver, could be a therapy assistant, can be a companion at home for the elderly who stay alone. What is so special about the GR1 is that this is the world's first mass-produced humanoid robotics. So we hope that this will be a platform that can be used for further research.